Hello, we're back after a long, long break.
Yep.
Yes. And as you probably guessed from the title, and I think I say that in every video, this is our Disney World haul from our last holiday.
Yep. So we went to Walt Disney World in November.
Yep.
And then we've just got round to kind of showing you what we've bought.
What we've brought. Now, we haven't got everything we brought because the... Bought. Okay. I haven't got everything we got from the holiday. Because the way it landed with us coming back, we came back at the 1st of December, then it was Christmas, a lot of the stuff we brought was presents, so actually all we've got in this haul is the things that we've kept.
Yes.
So our stuff, essentially.
Yeah, our own personal stuff, yeah.
Yeah, we thought the presents and that, because the way it landed, we just won't do you.
No, and I think we've got it, haven't we?
Yeah, I think so. If not, sorry. Watch the vlogs, you'll see us buy it.
Yeah.
So should we start off with the free stuff?
Yeah, go for it.
So... the first things, of course, that everyone gets is our magic bands.
Yeah.
I got blue.
Yeah, and I went with pink.
Yes. I got red last time, didn't I?
Yes.
Yes, which is over there somewhere.
Yeah. So I think we picked these, didn't we, pretty much as soon as we could, but we kept going back onto it thinking, do you want that colour?
Yeah.
Do you want that colour? Yeah. I set it with pink, and then it has my name on it. It has my name on it. You can't see, I don't think.
Yeah, you can.
See.
We kept looking to see if they'd done different colours, and I even was going to buy a different one, but that just never happened.
No.
I never got around to that.
Okay.
Then we've got...
thank you, Bob.
Yeah, fair enough. We've got our pins that we got. So let's do these two first.
Okay.
So we got, when we went, was Mickey's 90th birthday party. So we got a birthday pin.
Yeah.
They were giving these out everywhere. Yeah. Pretty much everywhere you went, they were giving these out. So that was quite nice.
Yeah.
Now, Laura. I need you, sir. It hurts too much.
Doesn't matter how I got it, but I've got a Galactic Hero pin. My badge.
Yes.
Which is a normal with sticker over the top.
Had nothing to do with the ride breaking down for nearly half an hour with us on it and Laura shooting the same target for half an hour.
Yeah. So the Buzz Lightyear ride, obviously you go around shooting things, and if you get the maximum points, 999,999, you're over Galactic Hero. And that's it.
You did. And then the main first pins we got, because of course it was, mine's rubbed off,
it was our honeymoon.
So we got our honeymoon pins.
Happily ever after.
Yes. I stuck mine to my bag pretty much the whole time.
Yeah.
And you put yours on your clothes.
On me, yeah. Which was fine, but every time I went through security before I got into the parks, I had to take it off and put it back on again. Which for me was quite stressful because I'm very particular about where it goes. So I got it just right, and then every time I had to take it off, put it back on again.
And I accidentally left mine in my bag once, and the security guard put his hand in my bag to check what was in there and stabbed himself on it.
Yeah.
Which he was not impressed with, was he?
He said it happens a lot. Yeah. But I got one, and the pen.
That's that one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This must be used as yours, I think.
Mm-hmm.
With all the pen, the ink went off. So I went and got another one, and they stuck sellotape over it. So a bit of a tip, if you're going to write something on there, might be worth putting some tape on.
I think a lot of them do it, but the ones we went to didn't. So the next free thing we got was, of course, our resort mugs.
Yep. So on the dining plan,
yes,
you get your mugs.
And I got the traditional blue with just the standard pattern on it. And Laura got...
well, I wanted the pink one because it matched my magic band, but when I saw this, it's a Christmassy one. I was like, I'll get the Christmassy one. Quite glad I did, actually, because obviously it was all Christmas when we went, wasn't it?
And there was not many of them, actually. It was quite hard to get.
Yeah.
But yeah, that was... Laura's very happy with that one. And they lasted for the whole 2 weeks we were out there.
Yeah.
And because where we stayed, we had the Coke Freestyle machine.
Yeah.
So they got used a lot.
Yes.
A lot.
Yeah.
So now we've got our pins that we brought off the holiday, and at the moment we haven't done anything with them, they're just in this wooden box. So let's go through them.
But we will put them up, we did save them, didn't we, for this.
Now we haven't got many, because we never done a haul from our last holiday. we got a lot from the rides that we liked on our last holiday.
Yeah.
So we didn't actually get that many.
So we've added to our collection.
Yes. So one of the ones we didn't get, and I think because we just forgot last time we were away, was our Typhoon Lagoon pen. Sorry, I'm not used to trying to get stuff. There we go. Typhoon Lagoon. We really enjoyed that. Of course, we couldn't actually go to Blizzard Beach because it was shut.
Yep.
So we got Typhoon Lagoon. That, I think you've seen that.
Yeah. So that'll go with the other
pins.
Parks. Yeah, parks, pins.
Yes.
Okay, and then so we got our Toy Story Land pin.
Yeah, I think it's easier just to try and get it in shot because we're not good at this.
Because obviously, first time we've seen Toy Story Land and we thought we'll get a pin.
Yes.
And actually, that's a really nice one.
Mm, it was, we as you can tell, we got a lot of like nice pins. We didn't get any of the sort of smaller ones.
No.
It's got Woody, the aliens, Buzz, Rex, and Squeaky Toy, who sings at the end of the ride, which is quite fun. Mm. We got a pin from Spaceship Earth. Mission Space, sorry. We got a pin from Mission Space because we didn't do that on the last holiday.
No, we didn't.
No.
And it was really good.
Yes.
We liked that ride.
And I'm okay on rides. You're not great on motion rides, are you? You don't really like spinny rides.
No.
And the top, is it orange? Orange was fine. It's intense. But it didn't make us feel sick, did it?
Well, it did a little bit, but
not as bad as some vlogs make out.
No, make it out, yeah.
We've done the orange twice, which was well worth it. Then, okay, sorry, you do one. I take over.
And then we have, so again, Splash Mountain is a ride that we didn't do last time because it was shut. So we did it this time. And then we conquered Splash Mountain.
We did.
According to the pin.
We conquered Splash Mountain. We only done it once, and Laura got a little wet.
I got very wet. Very wet, didn't I?
Yes. So.
I don't like water rides, you know.
There's some funny footage of that. Now, when we stayed at the Beach Club, which we probably go into in the vlogs or a different video or something. But when we first got there, they had no pins for the Beach Club at all. Which was really stressing.
It had loads for Yacht Club.
Yes.
But no Beach Club.
No Beach Club whatsoever. No. And then on our second to last day, they got their Christmas edition one in, which is a, and that's why I've had to put the box down, a opening pin. And it has Ariel in it.
Yeah, it's really nice. It says Happy Holidays 2018, isn't it?
Happy Holidays 2018, Disney's Beach Club Resort.
A limited edition.
Limited edition. Very happy we got that one because we only just got it in time.
And then, so you surprised me with this pin, didn't you? At the party.
Yes, I did.
So we went to the Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party and then we got one of their limited release pins, which is quite pretty.
Mm.
I know you can see it because of the light. There we go, it's kind of, it's got hangy bits in it. It's really nice.
And then the last one we got, which you can just see here, is because it was our honeymoon, we got a Mickey and Minnie getting married pin.
Bride and groom one.
Bride and groom. And Mickey is kissing Minnie's hand.
So I was desperate to try and find a happily ever after pin.
Oh, that was so stressful.
But it doesn't exist anymore, or it never existed. We're not quite sure, are we?
One existed. We found them on not on eBay. We found them on the internet. So one existed, but they just don't seem to have them in the parks anymore.
So
because we had Happily Ever After as our
first dance song, but that was nice. Oh, so all holiday, I was trying to find one, but then we got that towards the end, didn't we? I would like to introduce you to my little dinosaurs. So I won these.
So and I didn't let Laura win these. She beat me.
I did win. On the
Animal Kingdom.
It's the Animal Kingdom, the dinosaur bit,
isn't it? Where Dinosaur World is. Swell.
Primeval World. They have like little... they've got like these little sideshow games. And I won. Which I won last year as well.
And I haven't won anything from any of them.
No. And I did get three, but I gave one away.
Yes, you gave one to someone. I can't even remember who now.
Yeah, but I did win them, and I'm not ashamed to say that one of the people playing was a child. And I still tried my... I didn't do it on purpose. So I was like, I'm not going to, I'll just try my best. And I won. So they'll go join our collection.
Mm-hmm. And do these two bits next.
Yeah.
So, of course, these are very wedding-y related. We went into the Christmas shop, and we, of course, on our last holiday and even our holiday, non-Disney holiday before that, we've brought a bauble. So we've now got three baubles from our three holidays we've been on together. And we did see this, which is a tree decoration, but we are not using it as a tree decoration. We've taken the string off. I'm going to find a way of getting the little hook out, and it just sits by our telly as a little
ornament
that says happily ever after on the bottom.
Yeah, I like that a lot. But then, of course, we did get a bauble. So this is very heavy, but we got this one. So again, I think it's wedding related. Got a cake. Yeah.
Yes, they got a cake.
They've got a cake in the middle.
We probably should have noticed that already. Yeah.
But we, at the Christmas shop, you can have them personalised. So obviously we got them to put our wedding day on there, 7th of July, 2018. And little hearts.
And the only downside with it was we got a real tree this year, and the tree almost wasn't strong enough to hold it up, because it is heavy. That is quite thick, plasticky glass. I've just noticed it's got loads of sap on it because it's been on the tree.
Yeah,
that was the only downside with it.
So obviously this will keep forever and ever.
Evers and evers.
So I had an idea that around the World Showcase, we would buy a little something from each of the different pavilions. Yep. So it meant that we got to go around them, mm-hmm. and like explore them a little bit more.
And we didn't do it all in one day though, did we? We had to split it up, because it's just the way the holiday worked out.
So we'll show you what we've got.
Should we try it? Should we see if we can guess the way around, what order as well?
What around? You won't get that.
I might. I know that's the first one. If you're going clockwise, this is the first one.
So we've got skull, painted skull.
Sugar skull.
So we got that from Mexico.
From Mexico. And the budget we set was no more than $15 for any of these items, wasn't it?
Yeah. Well, I think it was fishy 10, but...
I think sometimes we had to stretch it. Yeah. We just had to stretch it. So then it was Norway. Now, Norway was quite hard to find something in. Because, of course, a lot of it was Frozen themed. And we didn't really want something Frozen themed. No. We wanted something Norway themed. So,
what's this meant to be for your beer?
It's like a... Yeah, keeps something... Either your wine fresh or your beer fresh. I'm not sure. Yeah. I don't drink.
No. But we just liked it because it was like Norway. Yeah. It's got a lid thing.
So, after Norway, no, I think China's next.
I don't know.
We'll do China, and then I might have got that wrong.
This was China, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm. So, China, we got a little dragon. Now, I actually really liked walking around the China pavilion. I won't go into it now, but it was a really nice place to walk around. The store was fantastic. Yeah,
this is heavy.
Mm. And I can't remember what it meant. I'd have to watch the video
to
remind myself. Then I think it is Germany. And Germany, of course, it's very stereotypical. We got I can't remember what these are called.
They're so little, like it's tiny.
You get the beer, they're for beer. They're called something. And of course it's got the German ding sort of.
Yeah.
Crest on it, which is quite nice.
Now, we did buy popcorn.
Yes, you explain that while I try and work out who's next.
The caramel shop, like the little bakery thing. So we bought the fresh made popcorn to bring home with us, but it just went stale.
Mm,
so we went to eat it. Nice. We were like, no, never mind.
Japan next.
Japan. So this was a little...
Now, we brought this one because the different colours meant different things. And if memory, I think this one was like love and health or something.
Health, yeah. One of them was...
We picked up the gold one and that was like money and wealth.
Yeah.
And we were like, no, let's have
the other one.
Love. Then America.
America?
I don't know what this dish is for, but
it's just a little trinket dish. Yeah. You know, just to put things in. So it's nice. I like that.
Now this is where I'm forgetting now. I'm going to say I've already got it wrong. So please, everyone, hate me in the comments. I'm going to go with Morocco next. I don't think it is, though. I think I'm already wrong.
So it's a little... They had lots of these.
Yeah, it was lots of different stuff, but this just looked really nice. It's like, what would you even call it? An incense holder, probably, or something like that.
It's just like a little... Yeah.
But... Yeah. Something. It's quite nice. We then got France. Oh, I know the one I forgot. Italy. A Disney, don't worry, it's still recording. A Disney wine cork.
Again, that was hard. Italy was hard.
Italy was very hard because they did, everything they had was not under $15.
No.
It was all wine, perfume, yeah. Things like that. So that was really hard, that one. So France necklace.
And this was the first one we got, actually.
Yes, it was.
So it's a little, again, a little trinket dish.
In France with all French writing all over it. We were going to get the Eiffel Tower, but that was like $25, so we didn't bother with that one.
But I really like that.
France, and then you go over the bridge. No, it's then England.
Oh. Again, that was hard.
Oh, that's a really horrible sound, actually. England was hard because, of course, it's stuff that a lot of the theme stuff we can get here, so we didn't really want that. So we got a little...
Yeah, we kind of went by price, didn't we?
Yeah.
So it was like a little bell. The United Kingdom on it.
Then... We've done that. Canada. Now, we thought we lost this one, because we couldn't remember where we put it.
No.
But we got a little glass, lager glass, with Canada written on it. Again, Canada was quite hard.
Yeah.
They didn't have a lot.
That's it.
That all of them? Yeah. So this was quite nice because I know a lot of people do around the world eating and around the world drinking. That wasn't us.
No.
This is something we can keep and I'm going to try and not drop it all. And we've got it on one of the wood slices we had at our wedding. So this actually was quite a nice use for it.
Yeah.
And I'm going to put this down before everything falls and smashes. There we go. There we go. So we got these also in Epcot as we were going round. And no, you didn't get this one in Epcot, did you?
No, that was Magic Kingdom.
So we got a drawing by...
Larry Dodson.
Laura fell in love with this when we were in Magic Kingdom. So she got that one there.
Because I love the castle when it was all...
Christmassy,
yeah.
And then you explain what happened when we were in Epcot.
And then when we were going round countries, we was in Norway.
In Norway. I think he was in Norway.
And then the actual artist was in there signing prints. So we were like, oh, so we kind of looked through.
Mm-hmm. I'll hold it up. You talk about it, I'll hold it up.
So we looked through and we found one that he'd done on the beach club.
Mm. So, of course, staying at the beach club,
Because this is all about memories. So this, you know. So we found one and then we were like, just started talking to him and then he offered to kind of sign it for us.
And he put, so congratulations, Craig and Laura, 7th of July, happy honeymoon.
Honeymoon memories.
Okay, sorry.
So we put them in a frame, aren't we?
Yes. We're waiting to get our wedding photo through to then pick frames and then get them all framed properly.
And we got one for your mum and dad as well, didn't
we? Yes, we got one. So mum and dad stay at, or have stayed at when they go there,
Riverside,
Port Orleans Riverside. So we got them one and got them to sign it as well.
Yeah.
Which was nice. He was a very, very nice man.
Yeah.
Really, really, really nice man, actually.
And I was going to go back to get him to sign the first one, but it just didn't happen.
And he doesn't charge you to sign them. You just buy the prints. He doesn't there's no money extra cost for. Yeah.
He was just randomly there. And
he's there once a week, I think.
I don't know if that's all the time though, do we?
Or whether it was just that.
When we were there, he was there. Yeah.
So the next things are a bit more extravagant purchases. Now, I know some people might say these are a waste of money, but it was our honeymoon, so... Yeah.
We went to buy stuff. Yeah, well, and I think we went too over the top.
We didn't go too over the top, and this is what people gave us money for. They gave us money to, because they gave us money for our wedding, to buy things that we wanted. And of course, I had to buy something extremely nerdy.
This was the most expensive thing we bought.
Yeah. I got a banshee from Animal Kingdom because the ride is absolutely amazing, and I had to get
your own banshee.
A banshee. I didn't get one the first holiday we went on,
no.
And I really wanted to, but I had to get one this time. And I did go for the limited edition one because I am a sucker for a limited edition anything. So I actually brought one, sulked, because I didn't have the limited edition one, and Laura allowed me to go back and change it.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that was quite funny.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that one actually more. The main reason I got that one was because it's not as bright as the others, is it?
Yeah, to be fair, the other one was bright blue.
Mm-hmm. With yellow bits.
Yeah, or purple. Doesn't yellow. Matter, but you let me pick it. And then I kind of knew he wasn't happy, and I was like, what's wrong? And then realised it's because he wanted the limited edition one.
Which wasn't that much more money. No. It's like $9 more if you buy a Banshee and a stand.
Yeah.
And the limited edition one come with a stand.
Yeah.
And it was supposed to come with a carry bag, but I never got the carry bag.
Oh, well.
I would never use it, so I didn't chase them up for it.
No.
This was a really last minute decision purchase as well, wasn't it?
Well, because we saw it.
Yeah, we were leaving Animal Kingdom. Sorry, this is the next push. We were leaving Animal Kingdom, and I think it was just busy, so we ducked into a shop, didn't we? And I'll let you explain what you found.
And then I saw... So when I went last time, I got an Alex and Arnie bracelet with "A Dream Is a Wish Your Heart Makes." But I was like, will I get another one? I wasn't sure whether I would. But then I was like, oh, I want it. And it's one, and it's got Happily Ever After on it. Look.
And this was really a last minute, like, wow, we found it.
Yeah. I was like, I love it.
And it was the only thing on the whole holiday that Laura looked at and went, I want.
Yeah.
There was no... Laura's very indecisive with buying things. There was no indecisiveness for this one.
I love that.
Mm. It's got two little, like, not diamonds, but crystallies.
Yeah.
As the Mickey parts.
Yeah.
Which is really sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah, you kind of see it. Anyway. Now, you may notice behind us, from our last holiday, we got a Be Our Guest pillow. And I don't know why we didn't buy this one. We'd seen it, but I think we just wanted to buy the one.
Yeah, one at a time, yeah.
But Laura wanted to get...
The other one.
The other one.
Again. A dream is a wish your heart makes.
Which Laura sung all the time.
So I think it's meant to be because it's like... says that on the other side, so I think it's meant to be in the bedroom, but we keep it in the front room.
Yes, and they're actually really, really comfy as kind of, so if I grab this one as neck pillows, so you're sort of sat there going put that there.
We like those.
Yes, we do like those.
We like a cushion.
We do love a cushion. That one and that one. We'll show these together because they do go together. And we got Cogsworth and Lumiere.
Yay! Oh, I'm higher up than you. No, I'm too low.
Now, we've got them in the living room, right behind where the camera is now. And we do turn Lumiere on.
Yep. So he's... Let me just show you. There we go. So obviously, you can see the light, but he turns off, and at the bottom is a switch. Hmm. He turns into flickering candles.
We haven't. So this is not the time we're recording the video.
Yeah.
Because we haven't turned on Cogsworth.
No, because he is so loud. It's so
not far
loud.
Off that.
Yeah.
I'm shaking it and probably making it a little bit worse, but it's not far off. And because it's in our living room where we're sitting watching telly and that, it was just like, nah.
If you're annoyed by things like that,
don't get that.
Too loud.
Yeah. Or get it, but just don't plug it in. And I've just realised we forgot one. We forgot we're going to do this in the little trinket section, but we forgot this one. So Laura got a, in China, they would write your name on your own little Chinese flag.
This might not show. Oh, you can see it.
Excellent. Now, we're going to have to end this video very quickly because I think we're about to run out of memory card.
Ooh,
that is everything.
Oh, yay.
This is a very short video, potentially. I don't know, maybe it's not. Half an hour, actually, we've been recording this. But it is all the stuff that we brought from our holiday. There is more, but you'll have to watch the vlogs to see that.
Yeah.
You got anything else to say?
Yeah, just that we had a lovely holiday, didn't mm-hmm. we? And I'm so glad that we did come away with the stuff that we can keep, remember it by. And yeah.
And all of this stuff is in our living room.
Yeah.
None of this is tucked away. We've actually got this in our living room.
Yeah, and obviously the Christmas stuff will come out Christmas.
Yeah, right. Rushed finish, but we've messed up the timings.
Let's go.
Bye.
Right, bye.
Watch our vlogs.